Are you nervous?
Yeah, I'm nervous.
Are you scared?
Yeah.
No. Are you gonna crash?
Yeah. Definitely.
So we're doing the short course.
It's not short, they like
30 plus class.
Good morning.
Sunday's races were a sprint format. For the C-class riders, we had two test sections to complete, one in the morning and one after lunch. Each rider has approximately a two-hour window to complete two laps on each test, with the goal of completing them as quickly as possible. In between laps, you can go back for fuel, bike repairs, etc.
You alright?
That was in this race. I'm so very sorry if I ever held you back. I did not mean to.
Today is a race just for the big boys, me, Cody, Gage, and Gavin. This year, Oklahoma has been in a record drought. The trails were very deep sand with sections just barely wide enough for a set of handlebars. The dust made visibility low. But, despite the challenges, the trails were a blast to ride, even though sometimes we got a little too up close and personal with them.
I didn't die! I said I didn't die! He already crashed. Oh, that's my nephew. not see what you're doing.
Good job, you did awesome.
Good job, guys.
Good job.
And look there, I see that bike doing this and this, and I was like, he's going down.
Yeah.
Hey,
bud, when you let me around and you got squirrely, I thought you was going down, so good job riding out of it.
No, I'm sorry, I this is my first time racing, I just trying to find a...
You go out and ride your race.
Thank you. You did really good. He was down back there. I passed him.
Okay.
I hope somebody helped him. He was off the path. You know? I fell twice.
Only twice?
Yeah, I stayed with the one guy that passed.
Your brother needed help?
What?
You say Gavin needed help?
No, he was just like off the path. But we just had to pull back and... Sandy.
Still fun.
Yeah. Park there. sorry. Emily, I lost my fender.
You lost it last time. That was like you lost it back there, not over there. That was gone.
What'd you do?
He lost his fender over there.
No, I didn't. I lost it in a roller coaster. I know where it is. I pulled it off on accident.
You'll have to go back and check.
And that's the end.
What?
It's at the end of the roller coaster.
Well, survived the enduro. I'm alive. I'm gonna be sore. Man, that was a lot of fun. I'll have to do this again. But I know one thing. We'll have to make some changes to the equipment if this is what we're going to ride. Anyway, it was a good change from the motocross track. But, man, that was a good time.